Dr. Aviva Rodrigues, and I'm a consultant at NOVA IVF Fertility Rajaji Nagar, and I'm going to talk to you a little bit about who should come in for IVF treatment today. Before I start, let me explain briefly what IVF or in vitro fertilization is all about. In a layman's term, IVF is a test tube baby. In IVF, we actually give a woman injections or medications to grow her eggs, and when her eggs are ready, we remove them under anesthesia using ultrasound guidance. These eggs are then in the lab cleaned out by the embryologist or denuded, and the semen from the male is processed, and a single sperm is taken and injected into each egg, which is ICSI, and then we watch the growth of this embryo through the next 5 days, and when these embryos have developed into blastocysts, we actually do an embryo transfer. How does this IVF process work? Usually a patient, when they come in and when all the investigations and the baselines have been done and it's decided that this patient goes in for an IVF, all the pre-testing is already done. They come to us on day two of a cycle and we start with the stimulation, which usually is in the form of injections, which go on for about another 10 to 12 days. And when the egg is finally ready, they are given the last injection, which is called the trigger injection, to mature the eggs. And 35 to 36 hours after the trigger injection, the oocytes are retrieved. The success rates for an IVF vary anywhere between 40 to 80%, depending on what the cause of the infertility is. In donor IVF and in other conditions where it's unexplained infertility, even success rates of 70 or 80% are not hard to get. In patients where there is a very low reserve or a very, very bad male factor, success rates may be a little lower. And it's extremely important to counsel all patients before we start with the IVF about the success rates. The expert advice that I would like to give patients going in for an in vitro fertilization or a test tube baby is, please go for it. It may be your only chance at a pregnancy, or it may be the best chance at a pregnancy. You always ask us, is success guaranteed? Nothing in life is guaranteed, but like I said earlier, it's your best chance at taking a baby home. So if IVF is indicated for you, please go with it. At NOVA, we have the best technology, the best labs, the best embryologists, and the best clinicians who will give you their very best and do their 100% to try and get you a baby to take home.